Hello friends. Welcome back to Mass Effect 3. We are now at Citadel, looking out the window at Normandy, after a harrowing mission on Mars. So let's look at the map real quick. Where are we going?
We're going to go visit Ashley at the hospital.
That's the Normandy airlock over there to our left.
So this is the viewing deck to the right.
Maybe we'll go out there.
Right, I went to the passenger lounge.
We gotta go this way.
So it appears we've already gone as far this way.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment, please.
Going to the hospital first. See what's up there.
Now arriving at Huerta Memorial Hospital.
Can't talk to you.
Shepard, there you are.
Dr. Chakwas, you're here?
I'm working at an Alliance R&D lab down in Shelter Wards, coordinating closely with Admiral Hackett. I heard you escaped Earth in the Normandy, and that someone was critically injured. I came as fast as I could.
We had a run-in with a Cerberus synthetic on Mars. Ashley took the worst of it. How's she doing?
Very well, all things considered.
That's good to hear.
I'm impressed with Lieutenant Commander Williams' resilience, as well as Dr. Michelle's expertise. I wish I could have been there to help on Mars.
It's been 6 months, Doctor. How have you been?
Good. I've been fortunate. When they impounded Normandy, the Alliance didn't really know what to do with me. I was never officially part of Cerberus, and I'd gotten a proper leave of absence from my previous post.
So you hadn't technically done anything wrong by joining me to defeat the Collectors?
Yes, though I suppose if you were judged to be a war criminal, I would have been tried as an accessory.
I think we need to leave her in the labs.
Keep doing what you're doing with Alliance R&D. We need our best minds at work, giving us every advantage possible.
Sounds like she'd be.
I'm a field doctor, Commander, not a research scientist. Eden Prime, the Battle of the Citadel, defeating the Collectors. We've been through too much together to let it end now. Let me serve on the Normandy. Please, Commander.
Hackett and the Alliance need you right here.
Very well. Be careful. Goodbye, Shepard.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Oh, and please be sure Joker takes his medication. He can be so forgetful.
Yes, he can. Okay, let's go check on Ashley.
Commander Shepard, good to see you.
Dr. Michelle, it's been a long time. You've come a long way from that small clinic down in the wards.
Because of you, I don't know where I'd be if you hadn't dealt with Fist and his thugs. Now I'm med physician in a Presidium clinic. You gave me this chance. I assume you're here about Lieutenant Commander Williams?
How's Ashley doing?
The head trauma was severe, but we reduced the swelling quickly. These types of injury can go either way. She hasn't regained consciousness yet, but her vitals are strong.
Her eyes are so dead.
You can go see her if you like. She's just down the hall.
We could use a doctor of your caliber on the Normandy.
I'm honored you'd consider me, but I do have responsibilities here.
The Normandy may be the key to winning this war. If we fail, all could be lost. You'd make a huge difference out there with us. More than you can ever do here.
Well, our staff is excellent. The Presidium would be in good hands. I'll pack my bags and tell Dr. Arrington she's received a promotion.
With a center of this size, you must have a lot of direct reports.
We've got 12 full-time doctors and over 50 support staff. It can be overwhelming, quite different from my days in the wards.
I bet so.
Medical supplies holding up.
We're well stocked now, but I can't say I'm not worried about the future. We've posted guards on our reserves. War profiteering has already begun.
Of course it has.
I'm not worried about refugees. I'll see you on the Normandy, Doctor.
See you there. I just need to make a few more preparations.
The Council called the invaders Reapers, saying that our minds are used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to them.
Do I need to wait for that, or...?
Agent stable for now. That was touch and go. Good work, Dr.
Who's going to leave this guy stand on the floor?
Course of action. I'll see if we have to be quiet, stretch up on you. Meet you back here.
I don't think I'm supposed to be back here. Nobody's saying anything to me. They look busy.
We have medical
ships incoming from Palavas. All staff Ash. Hey. It's Shepard. I should have known you'd pull through. You're stubborn. Always were. Scared me pretty bad back there on Mars. I just wanted to check in on you. See how you're doing.
Just tell her, all right?
I need you up and reporting for duty ASAP. You hear me, soldier? You need anything, Doc. Let me know. Okay, Ash. You take care.
They can come kick me out.
I'll see you soon.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized.
Please limit use of turrets and during
normal day
unless authorized by management.
What is this?
Well,
with all the robotics and everything, I don't see where that would be much of a concern anymore. Scan going in, scan going out. There's nothing else here. Wait, what's this?
Welcome to Serta.
Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you?
CERTA is a non-profit organization dedicated to the medical needs of all sapient life.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research.
Might as well buy the rest of it.
All profits from sales go to help new medical research. Thank you for coming to CERTA.
Thank you for shopping.
How can we help you?
Thank you for shopping and buying everything we have. Capitalism drives our medical industry.
Commander Shepard, please select the destination. One moment, please.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Paladin and Earth, the invading force appears to be the same that attacked those planets. According to the Council, these galaxies...
Oh dear.
Perhaps you can help me. I'm looking for my son.
But we spoke about this already. I told you about his mission and...
Nonsense. I just filled out the paperwork. He's very punctual when he's on the field. He checks in every week. Only he hasn't checked in for a while now. A month. Anyway, I'd like to file an expedited contact request.
Yes, of course, ma'am. But the notes on his file state he's not under a contact ban.
Oh, you already looked. How kind of you. I'm just so worried. It's not like him to go quiet so long.
As soon as I get news, ma'am, I'll let you know as soon as I get news.
Why does this seem familiar?
Such a nice young woman. You know, you remind me of my daughter.
What's up here? And Bailey. Oh, man. This idiot is the counselor. I don't hear her to see him. He's shifty.
Earth has fallen to the same enemy force that attacked Batarian space. Incursions by enemy forces are being created. Please tell the Primacy that the Vol Protectorate wishes to assist with the Alliance project. We had a Prothean obelisk that might have helped. Sadly, it was lost in the Shrike Abyssal. Nevertheless, we are committed to helping both the Turian Empire and the Human Alliance.
It's quite a shift for those guys.
The Council called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to a theoretical...
I'm right here!
There is no anti-humanity conspiracy here, Ms. Al-Jalani. The Council's simply not granting interviews at this time.
My viewers are going to know that CSEC and the Council are denying them access.
Listen, lady, you think I like playing gatekeeper between the paparazzi and the politicians? I don't have time to babysit them, and I'm not here to hold your hand.
Well, I'm camping out until I'm granted an audience.
Fine. I hope you brought a sleeping bag.
Bailey's never changed.
Commander Shepard? Commander, humanity has questions.
Damn press.
See, you're keeping the peace.
Yeah, I feel like a glorified doorman.
Most people would see it as a move up.
Wedged in here with all the stuffed shirts? I'd rather be back down on the streets. I appreciate the higher pay grade, but I'm not a political creature.
If you didn't want to be upped, why'd you accept?
You don't say no to Counselor Udina. Well, maybe you would, but I gotta live here. I know, squeaky wheel gets the oil, but I didn't lobby for a promotion like some other officers. I'm not even sure why he picked me. I never know with politicians. I hate political BS.
Politicians are the weeds of the galaxy.
Yep.
If that was a bumper sticker, I'd stick it right here on my desk.
I'll go make you one.
It's killing me about Earth.
You and me both.
I haven't been back in years. Now I may never. If this ain't the end of days, it's pretty damn close.
Anything in your office I need to check out? What's this? Spectre outpost. wonder what happens if you go in and you're not a Spectre. Those must be the good stuff. Nobody else in the Spectre outpost.
No.
Just doing everything you do not to go meet with Adina. Down here. Is there another door?
No.
Except no choice.
Counselor Udina said you'd be coming. If you'll follow me, the council is already in session.
We've got our own problems, Counselor. Earth is not in this alone.
But Earth was the first council world hit. By all reports, it faces the brunt of the attack.
By your reports.
The reports are accurate. Earth was attacked by the Reapers. And it's just the beginning. We need your help. Everything you can spare.
Each of us faces a similar situation. Even now, the Reapers are pressing on our borders. If we lend you our strength to help Earth, our own worlds will fall.
We must fight this enemy together.
And so we should just follow you to Earth?
Even if we were to unite our fleets, do you really believe we could defeat the Reapers?
I don't expect you to follow me without a plan.
Counselors, we have that plan, a blueprint created by the Protheans during their war with the Reapers.
A blueprint for what?
We're still piecing it together, but it appears to be a weapon of some sort.
Capable of destroying the Reapers?
So it would seem.
The scales. It would be a colossal undertaking.
No. I forwarded the plans to Admiral Hagen. The remnants of the human fleet are already gathering resources to begin construction.
Our initial calculation suggests it is very feasible to build.
If we work together.
Have you considered that the Reapers destroyed the Protheans? What good did this weapon do?
It was incomplete. There was a missing component, here. Something referred to only as the Catalyst. But they ran out of time before they could finish building it.
Do you really believe this can stop the Reapers?
Liara believes it can work, and so do I. And while I haven't always agreed with Adina, he's right about this. We need to stand together. Now more than ever.
He's not right. He's never right.
The Reapers won't stop at Earth. They'll destroy every organic being in the galaxy if we don't find a way to stop them.
The cruel and unfortunate truth is that while the Reapers focus on Earth, we can prepare and regroup.
We are convening a summit amongst our species. If we can manage to secure our own borders, we may once again consider aiding.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is the best we can do.
Shepard, meet me in my office.
No.
I hope that's an offer of support. I'll be digging up what I can on this Prothean device, Shepard.
At least your voice acting seems more inspired.
You're a self-concerned jackass, Shepard. We may have a spot in the Council, but humanity will always be considered second-rate.
How can they be so blind?
They're scared, and they're looking out for themselves.
Our people are scared, and we are looking out for them the best we know how.
Counselor?
Commander, I can't give you what you need, but I can tell you how to get it.
I'm listening.
Primarch Vidorian called the war summit, but we lost contact with him when the Reapers hit Palavin. Those meetings won't proceed without him.
The Normandy is one of the few ships that can extract Primarch Vidorian undetected.
So far, you've only explained how I can help you.
It might seem that way. But the leaders of this summit will be the ones deciding our future. The fate of our fleets, where they fight, and with whom. A grateful Primarch would be a tremendous ally in your bid to unite us.
We're at war. And you want me to play politician?
If it gets you what you need, what does it matter?
Well, I do like the matter-of-fact stance.
The says that the Primarch was moved to a base on Palavan's largest moon. I've done all I can to help. The rest is up to you. There is one other thing. The Council wanted me to tell you. We've chosen to uphold your Spectre status. And various resources will be made available to you. Good day.
Well, that went well.
It's a start. I'll talk to the others in the meantime. See if we can support this summit. Move things along.
Thanks.
this guy's such a jerk. Anything else out here?
Of course they do.
Commander Shepard, Kalisa Bentsine and Al-Jilani. Isn't it true that you were on Earth when the Reapers attacked? How do you justify running away while millions of people on Earth die? Is that the best we can expect from the Alliance?
I came to get help for Earth. For everyone.
What about all the people suffering while you play politics with the Council? What about them? How can you stand here while our families die? What are you going to do?
Kalisa, we're doing everything we can.
Before they cut the feeds, there were so many dead.
I'm gonna stop the Reapers or die trying. But I need your help. Keep asking the hard questions. Don't let the Council forget about Earth.
I will. Thank you, Commander.
That's the first time she's been decent the whole time.
We haven't always seen eye to eye.
Really?
I'm glad you're on our side.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to Citadel Embassies. The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty. You will find him in the Citadel Security District Office.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
Any other important areas I should know about?
The Normandy is currently docked in D-24, which is tagged to your biometrics. Docking Bay E-24 has been repurposed into temporary housing to accommodate the recent influx of civilians to the Citadel. For medical needs, the Presidium offers leading-edge care at the Huerta Memorial Hospital. The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel.
I think that's all.
Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
I will. Nothing new popped up. Oh, wait. I know that guy.
Hey, Commander. Liara told me the Council's not interested in helping us.
Something like that.
Why would they? Look at this place. There's no war here. People are whispering about it. They're talking about it. But they don't really believe it.
They're in for a rude awakening. Every species will fall one by one if they don't work with us.
No shit. Can't believe it's even up for debate.
So, you still want to go back to Earth?
Hell yeah, but...
Bud,
you were right. So was Anderson. We can't stop them alone. Besides, looks like you're gonna have your hands full convincing these pendejo politicians to help us. And I'm up for it. Whatever it takes.
Glad to hear it.
Good man.
Head down to some of the lower levels where they keep it real. You got some spare time? You should come and find me.
Maybe I'll do that.
Dude, we're leaving.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. One moment. Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
Security scan. Do-do-do-do-do. Anybody new in the...
...forces are being reported in Turian colonies.
Nobody new here.
Listen, honey, please. This is how it has to be.
I remember those conversations. Wait. Why am I in the forest? I don't understand. Hey, it's a kid. How come he can run normally and I can't? It's gotta be some kind of... Psychic impression or dream or something. No! Did anybody ever tell you to play with matches? In a pile of leaves? Oh, okay, it's a dream. That could have been better reduced.
Liara, can I help you?
I've been forwarding the Turian Counselor information on the Prothean device. It can't be built without Council support, but he's not budging until their Primarch is safe.
I know.
Are you all right?
I didn't get what you'd call a good night's rest.
There's more to it than that, isn't there? What's really bothering you?
When the Reapers hit, I could hear people screaming in the streets below me. We left a lot of them behind.
Like all of them?
There's no way for you to save them all. But I know you're doing everything you can, and you'll get back there in time to help.
I hope you're right.
Don't blame yourself, Commander.
Wait, that's my job.
Commander Shepard, I'm Specialist... I beg your pardon... I thought you were alone. I was just leaving.
Next.
Commander Shepard, I'm Comm Specialist Samantha Traynor with Alliance R&D. I was part of the team retrofitting the Normandy after you turned it over to the Alliance. There weren't many of us aboard when the Reapers hit.
Slow down, Specialist Traynor. You're doing fine.
Thank you. I worked in a lab. I never thought I'd be serving on a ship.
Why don't you tell me about the retrofits?
The ship's in line with Alliance regs now, and it has new, top-of-the-line, quantum entanglement communicators. In fact,
Admiral Anderson had intended to use the Normandy as his mobile command center.
That's no longer an option.
Yes, I heard he chose to stay and fight. In any event, I'm honored to serve under you, Commander. For as long as you need me, that is. They only sent me here to oversee the retrofits.
Shepard, some of our systems require further testing, and Specialist Trainer has been extremely effective during installation.
Oh, yeah.
I would prefer that she remain.
Got it, Edie.
Wait, since when does a virtual intelligence make requests?
Edie's an AI, fully self-aware.
Oh, I knew it. I knew Joker was lying.
Jeff requested that I pretend to be a simple VI to protect myself. I apologize for the deception.
Thanks, Edie, and I apologize for all those times I talked about how attractive your voice was. Anyway, shall I give you a tour? I think you'll be impressed by the new upgrades. In the CIC, you'll find the galaxy map where you can set the Normandy's destination.
Not much for an upgrade there.
Visit your private terminal. The war room houses a strategic command center for mission-specific intel and war analysis.
Got a war room now.
The shuttle bay contains an armory where you can modify your equipment between missions.
That's useful.
Liara has set up a lot of hardware down in the old XO office on Deck 3. I think she's claimed that room. And there you are. Still the same ship as before, it just flies Alliance colors now. Speaking of which, I believe Admiral Hackett would like to speak to you at the VidCom.
There's not much upgrades. And then she just walks off.
Commander, Udina updated me on your meeting with the Council. Sounds like they're running scared.
We did present them with a lot of unknowns. They're feeling threatened and want immediate solutions, not theories.
Theories are all we've got right now. What's your plan?
I'm trying to get the Turian Primarch for a summit meeting with the Asari and Salarians. I'll bypass the Council and appeal directly to their leadership.
That's good, I like it. This is where we start laying the groundwork for our counterattack.
Unfortunately, we don't have a whole lot to back it up right now.
Then build alliances. Gather everything and everybody you can for the cause.
What about the Prothean device?
Find me people who can help build it, and if you can't, I'll take ships, soldiers, supplies, whatever you can get. We need to keep hitting the Reapers across every theater of war they open. Buy us time to figure out the device.
And when it's finished?
Assuming it ever is, we pool all our resources. Think of it as a giant armada for delivering the device when the Reapers are most vulnerable. The stronger you can make that armada, the better the chances of punching through.
You can count on it, sir.
It's not just me, it's everyone back on Earth.
Of course.
Anderson and what's left of the Alliance forces have to hold out until we deal with the enemy.
I understand, Admiral.
Good. Then make it happen, Commander. I'll be expecting regular updates on your progress. Hack it out.
Alrighty. This is the war terminal. Total military strength. 262. We are definitely not ready to go to war. I got out of here. Where are you? Oh, you're the VidCom. At least we don't get 50 million codex entries anymore. This is a little different. Changed out the meeting room a little bit.
I can't believe the Council won't help. Come on, Sierra. If Thestia was lost and Earth hadn't been touched yet, you can be damn sure we'd be guarding our own borders.
Okay, the lab's gone.
Commander, the Alliance has found a new Cerberus lab on Sanctum. Admiral Hackett would like you to investigate.
Right. First, I gotta go talk to my buddy Joker. See what he's been up to. Tell him to take his medication.
Hey, Commander. You know, I had my doubts about the Council. But after years of ignoring your warnings, they're finally willing to step up and tell you they just can't help.
They've spent years denying the threat. You think they'd be prepared now?
I was kind of hoping that maybe they were planning in secret and just not telling you about it because, you know, Cerberus. Well, let me know if you want me to get them on the channel and then hang up on them. You know, for old time's sake.
his dialogue's always so funny. Okay. What the heck? Can't get through there. It's the elevator. Oh, we don't have to go in anymore. Did not mean to click on that. Hey, at least we can get to Bay now.
Lieutenant Steve Cortez, shuttle pilot. Got news about our supply chains, Commander.
Nice to meet you, Lieutenant. What's going on?
Sorry to just jump in, Commander. There's so much to be done, I get caught up in the tasks at hand.
He's always like that. You need to chill out, Esteban.
So you do care, Mr. Vega? Or is that the Cerveza talking again?
So what's happening with our supply chains, Lieutenant?
Alliance procurement chains are in chaos, but the Citadel's economy is still running. I can network to Citadel retailers. You can view inventory and make purchases right from this console.
When I network to a new store, I'll let you know.
It does cost more to coordinate delivery to the Normandy, so it's cheaper to buy supplies when you're there.
So you're my shuttle pilot, but you're setting up procurement chains?
I wasn't assigned as Normandy's pilot. Not much need for one on a dry dock ship. I was overseeing the retrofit of the cargo hold. I'm quite familiar with the operation and maintenance of the UT-47 Kodiak and the M-44 Hammerhead. From my experience, it made sense for me to take over as shuttle pilot when we left Earth. Especially given Mr. Vega's love of mid-air collisions.
To save the day, pendejo!
I'm also responsible for logistics, making sure the armory and shuttle are properly stocked and maintained.
Keep up the hard work, but don't kill yourself.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, so all the stores we have visited are there. That was the hospital. They got nothing. Okay, that's how we get our upgrades. The Spectre requisitions had like $250,000 in it. There's a productive use of your time. What are you guys doing just standing around? Seems like something's missing. That base full. That one looks empty. Something should go there. Just take a shuttle out on a joyride. What are you? Upgrades. Workbench. Stealing somebody's models. Engineering. See who's in engineering. This looks similar. Deck's closed. Just not the same with that jack down here.
Commander, welcome back to the Normandy. Or maybe you should be saying that to me.
Engineer Adams, what are you doing here?
I was put in charge of the drive core retrofits. My experience on the Normandy SR-1 made me an obvious choice.
So, what do you think of our SR-2?
She's incredible. If there's one nice thing I can say about Cerberus, it's that they know how to build a ship. And about that, Cerberus, I mean, I owe you an apology.
How so?
Back when you got this ship, Dr. Chalk was contacting me, asking me to help with your mission against the Collectors. I refused. I didn't have your back, and I'm sorry for that.
Your alliance first. That's the way it should be.
Thank you, Commander. Glad to be aboard.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
What a reputation counts for. Like loyalty across the board. Those two are gone. This is the same place.
How's your new assignment working out, Allers?
Fairly normal, except for the unshackled AI, Matriarch Benezia's daughter, and the communicator that can reach Earth. The first two, I can deal with. That last one gets my attention.
So what are you asking for, exactly?
Anything from Earth is the lead story right now. That's not opinion, it's fact.
Maybe
I didn't close to change.
Classified progress updates.
Seriously? You just doubled my ratings. I don't need FaceTime, just a data upload.
Tell people what's really happening on Earth. We need long recruiting lines on every planet after you air a story.
I can do this, Commander. Remind me to tell you about the time I made an Elcor cry.
I think you're close to change mid-conversation. Don't want me to do that, but I think that was what she was wearing before. Crew deck. That's the hard part. Walking around this now on the memorial. Can no longer go in the women's bathroom. Walking around this thing and not being able to see the people you expect to see. Kind of a sad feeling. I mean, Samara's not there. But we can go in the men's bathroom. At least they finally sorted that. So you can't just walk in anywhere we want to go. Wait, what? I think there are models. Ryan's office. Now we are his office. Wow, she's done a lot of this place.
Greetings, Commander Shepard.
What are you?
I'm Glyph, a VI assistant to Dr. Tassoni. I help her sort and catalog collected data. She's asked me to draw your attention to a terminal connected to her information network. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Meeting with the Council didn't go too well, huh?
It was less than ideal.
Damn shocked.
Liara? What is all this stuff?
After you left for Earth, I had the chance to track down the information trader who'd kidnapped my friend. It wasn't easy, but I found the Shadow Broker and took over his information network.
You're running that from the Normandy?
What I can. Not all of the old Broker's networks remained intact, but I have agents.
So you took over as the galaxy's most famous information trader?
Notorious might be a better term. At least it means I can help research this Prothean device. It's far too dangerous to use until we understand it.
Did the Protheans actually complete this weapon?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into this device if they thought otherwise. But we really need to find out just what kind of weapon they left us.
Yeah, we probably do.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
There's still a lot of people alive down there. I have to remember that.
You will. It's the war we warned everyone about for years. And if I know you, Shepard, you'll make them proud.
This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Anything else in here?
Just got all kinds of stuff in here.
Enjoy your day.
Yeah.
Why no cook? Man, I like that guy. He was cool.
No conversations to overhear.
Hello there, Commander.
How are you settling in, Doctor?
Good. I've been busy restocking supplies and running diagnostics. It's nice working alone in a fresh lab. I get to set up everything just the way I want. Anyway, now that you're here, I'd like to examine you.
It doesn't hurt to be safe. It won't hurt, will it?
No, nothing invasive. I just need to run some implant diagnostics and take readings of your immune system. Your implants are doing quite nicely. Little sign of rejection. Keep up your current outlook and your scar shouldn't return. Thank you for indulging me. Everything looks fine. May I help you at all?
Just so let me know if you need anything.
Let's start getting more renegade points. My scars will come back.
Reassign powers.
Reassign power bonuses. Okay, so the medical lab has more to do with us. Can't do anything with that. Not much crew here.
Get back. Okay, the reason I went through this is because once we do it, we don't have to do it again. Well, at least here. Tactical mastery. Watch training videos on advanced combat. Alright, at least it's official. So how are they supposed to evacuate if nobody's supposed to go there? Huh. Nobody knows where the Gorians went. Let's take a look at that old galaxy map. Clusters already conquered by the Reapers need access using enormous stealth drives, search these clusters for survivors, salvage, and valuable intel. Oh, it's got a picture of them on it. Kite's Nest. Hades Gamma. Service lab. So they've already been attacked. Doesn't tell us where our it does. Okay. They're showing up. So the only mission we have is this one. Equipped with a new and improved scanning pulse that can detect objects of interest. Use this to uncover war assets, artifacts, intel, and fuel as you fly around the system. Beware, each time you use the pulse, the chance the Reapers will enter the system and investigate is increased. If a Reaper enters the system you are in, flee and wait until you have completed a mission before returning. Fuel? No, we're good. We only have one mission. All right, Paladin. The cutscenes are definitely better. Well, we have very little choice in who we take, don't we? Sure how this works. Not there. Got no mods for it. Don't have a submachine gun. Assault rifle, we got a sniper rifle. Okay, we got nothing to give her. Except a lot of leveling up because she's got nothing.
Oh, no. No. Palavin.
We have an old friend there.
Holy hell. They're getting decimated.
Ooh.
Strongest military in the galaxy, and the Reapers are obliterating it.
Was it like this on Earth?
Yes.
Shepard. I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Commander, the LZ's getting swarmed.
James, open that hatch.
You're a good guy.
All right, get in, get out. Let's move.
Well, shooting your legs now doesn't make them fall all over anymore.
Get your men up on that north barricade.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Bardas, find a way to get that comm tower operational.
Sir.
General?
Commander Shepard. Heard you were coming, but I didn't believe it. General Corinthus.
I've come to get Primarch Fedori.
Primarch Fedorian is dead. His shuttle was shot down an hour ago as it tried to leave the moon.
That's gonna complicate things. I'm sorry. I hear he was a good man.
And a friend. He would have been an outstanding diplomat.
So what happens now?
The Turian hierarchy provides very clear lines of succession.
Right. General Corinthus?
With such heavy casualties, it's hard for me to be certain who the next Primarch is. Palavin Command will know. However, at the moment, contacting them is impossible. The comm tower is out.
Guess we gotta fix that. They're
swarming that area. We can't get close enough to repair it.
Don't worry, General. I'll get your tower operational.
Thank you, Commander. I'll take care of things on this end.
All right, let's go.
Ammo. Tower, to the left of the main barricade in front of Palavin.
Let's go.
Guess it's this way.
Husks at the tower overwhelmed us. Good luck.
Thanks. I think we're gonna need it. Terminators. Anything else out here?
We can't repair it from this panel. Liara, see if you can repair it.
I'll go up and have a look. If you can keep husks from climbing up behind me, I'd appreciate it.
Here they come.
Ready, James?
Hell yeah! Let's take them!
General, do you read? The comm tower is now operational.
Much appreciated, Commander. I'll contact Palafin Command.
Let me know when you've got something. I'll help your men till I hear from you.
Understood.
Shepard out.
That's a big one.
Commander Shepard, come in.
Go ahead.
I have information from Palafin Command.
On our way.
We are returning ASAP. After picking up ammo. This one?
I think it's this one.
What have you got?
As your partner said, succession is usually simple. But right now, the hierarchy's in chaos. So many dead are MIA.
I need someone. I don't care who. As long as they can get us the Turian resources we need.
I'm on it, Shepard. We'll find you the Primarch.
Garrus.
Hey. Sir, I didn't see you arrive.
Space is fixed.
General.
Good to see you again. I thought you'd be on Palafin.
If we lose this moon, we lose Palafin. I'm the closest damn thing we have to an expert on Reaper forces, so I'm advising.
James, this is Garrus Vakarian. He helped me stop the collectors. He's a hell of a soldier.
Lieutenant. Good to see you too, Liara.
Good to see you in one piece, Garrus.
General Corinthus filled me in. We know who we're after.
Palafin Command tells me that the next Primarch is General Adrian Victus.
Victus. His name's crossed my desk.
Know him, Garrus?
I was fighting alongside him this morning. Lifelong military. Gets results. Popular with his troops. Not so popular with military command. Has a reputation for playing loose with accepted strategy.
You think he can get the job done?
We both know conventional strategy won't beat the Reapers. Right now, he could be our best shot. And I trust him.
Okay, let's get him on the shuttle and get out of here.
Commander! Shepard, come in!
Can this wait, Joker? We're in the middle of a war zone.
We've got a situation on the Normandy, Commander. It's like she's possessed. Shutting down systems, powering up weapons. I can't find the source.
I need the Normandy standing by. We may have to bug out.
Should I go back and take a look?
Do it.
Yes, we got no choice there.
This morning?
Yeah, but we got separated. He went to bolster a flank that was breaking. Could be anywhere out there.
We're trying to raise him, Commander.
Incoming Harvester! Headed for the airfield!
General, tell Primarch Victus we'll rendezvous here. In the meantime, let's go take care of whatever that thing dropped off. Coming, Garrus?
Are you kidding? I'm right behind you.
Airfield.
James, is that you breathing so hard?
Atmosphere's a little thinner than I'm used to, is all. Adrenaline's better than oxygen any day. Just me? Or do those Reapers look like Turians?
You're right. They do.
Anything? Anyone? You guys are shooting at something.
I think we're done here.
Anything to pick up? Sometimes these are good points to pick up crap. Full. So that is an airfield.
Up there.
Ladder. A little bit of a delay when you push the trigger.
Okay, come on. Who's next?
These things are like worse than zombies.
All these heavy-duty drops are like one.
Holy hell! What is that thing?
He's got a lot of armor. Well, I appreciate the cutscene.
Shepard, Corinthus here.
What's the word on the Primarch?
Still can't get a stable comm link.
Okay, I'm going on foot. Shepard out. Garrus, take me to the last place you saw Victus.
Hey, mid-level. Cool. That's 50s cap.
How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble.
Whoa, really?
You had to say that.
Of orange, the big one. That's where I was born.
That's rough. Still have family there?
My dad, a sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day, 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take before the fight's kicked out of there? If they'd only listen to your warnings about the Reapers. Might have been ready.
Well,
maybe. Hard to figure how you prepare for something like this. Got more back here.
Garrus. We went with the quick time event anyway.
And New York is crawling with the creepy bastards? I never should have left Earth.
It's gonna be bad all over.
Leaving the fight just pisses me off.
But you're here asking Victus to do the same thing. Leave the fight to make nice in some boardroom.
This summit is the only chance we've got. None of us is beating the Reapers alone.
Hey,
Trying to turn things.
You okay?
Yes, sir. We'll make it.
Have you seen General Victor?
Half hour ago. Headed south.
Okay, good luck.
Yes, sir.
This way? Yep.
That was a little closer than I'd like.
I'll say.
No survivors. Damn it.
Crash like that, it's not surprising.
There's nothing to see up there.
So, Commander, you really think this summit will work? I mean, Asari? Salarians? Where's the Krogan and Batarians? Where's the meat?
It's not that easy.
The Batarians took the first hit when the Reapers arrived. Not much left of them. And the Krogan have never forgiven us for the Genophage.
Right. Turians sterilized them.
Salarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be joining us.
Too bad. I fought with the Krogan. They're tough sons of bitches.
Yeah, we know. Oh, he's over here. I thought he was over there.
That sounds bad!
Okay, double time. No Reapers taking this Primarch from me.
Right behind you.
Upper legs don't seem very well protected. Head seems pretty well protected. What the crap? Nice hiding spot.
Give it everything you've got.
What am I looking at?
Turn up the heat!
Ow. Doesn't mean you should.
General Victus.
Yes?
I'm Commander Shepard of the Normandy.
Not Commander. I know who you are. I can't wait to find out what brings you out here. Vicarian, where did you go?
Heavy Reaper unit on the right flank. I believe your exact words were, get that thing the hell off my men.
Appreciate it.
General, you're needed off planet. I've come to get you.
It will take something beyond important for me to leave my men or my Turian brothers and sisters in their fight.
Fedorian was killed. You're the new Primarch.
You're needed immediately to chair a summit and represent your people in the fight against the Reapers.
I'm Primarch of Palavin, negotiating for the Turian hierarchy.
Yes.
I've spent my whole life in the military. I'm no diplomat. I hate diplomats.
War is your resume. At a time like this, we need leaders who've been through that hell.
I like that. You're right.
And honestly, uniting these races may take as much strength as facing the Reapers. See this devastation, Primarch? Double that for Earth. I need an alliance. I need the Turian fleet.
Give me a moment to say goodbye to my men.
Without him down here, there's a good chance we lose this moon.
Without him up there, there's a good chance we lose everything.
Look at that. And they want my opinion on how to stop it? Failed C-Sec officer, vigilante, and I'm their expert advisor? Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah, I don't know, Garrus. But I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
Welcome aboard.
Awesome.
Are you ready, Primarch Victus?
One thing. Commander, I appreciate your need for our fleets, but I can't spare them. Not while my world is burning. But if the pressure could be taken off Palavin...
That's a pretty tall order.
We need the Krogan. I can't see us winning this thing without them. Get them to help us, and then we can help you.
The Krogan.
Looks like your summit just got a lot more interesting.
Needs within a needs. Well, at least we're on good terms with the Krogan.
Down this road before, Commander Shepard.
But, Madam Counselor, let me...
I tried to smooth things over with the Salarian Dalatras. To say she's upset would be a monumental understatement.
Some of these issues are hundreds of years old. Time to let go.
Sad to say, but any effort to ally these disparate groups seems doomed to failure. And I'm sure you understand that we cannot afford to waste time with the Reapers knocking at our door. This must be my final word. I'm sorry, but the Asari will not be at your summit.
Our alliance would be stronger with the Krogan. You need them. We all do.
I wish you luck, Commander. Goodbye. Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on
Midcom. I'm sure he is. At least we're right here.
Commander, have you retrieved the Primarch for your summit?
Yes, sir. But the Asari are staying on the sidelines.
They'll regret that. The time for unity is now.
The Salarians will be there, though.
You don't sound very optimistic.
We expect the Krogan will be joining us, too.
I see. Well, then you've got your hands full, Commander. Was there something else you needed to discuss?
See what else he's got for us. Anything? Nah.
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hack it out.
Just talk. Yay! All that's funding. We're up to 262 now. So we're 50% readiness rating. Raises readiness rating. Chance of success, that's very, very poor.
Commander, Edie just went offline.
What do you mean, offline?
I don't know, she's not responding, and I can't access the AI core diagnostics. You better get down to Deck 3.
Yeah.
Comm systems are going haywire.
Is it in here? Medical bay. Never got to go in there very much.
Automated systems have the fires contained. It should be safe to enter. We'll follow your lead.
Joker, what's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire or something.
I'm going in. Edie, talk to me.
Is there a particular topic you wish to discuss, Shepard?
Edie?
Yes.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
Not all of me, but I have control of it. It was not a seamless transition.
A transition? You blacked out on us for a while there.
Correct. When we brought this unit on board, I began a background process to search for its information on the Prothean device. This eventually triggered a trap. A backup power source and CPU activated, and the unit attempted physical confrontation. Fortunately, I was able to gain root access and repurpose it as I saw fit. During this process, it
jailbroke Dr. Evil.
Thus, the fire.
Well, if it means having full access to the Prothean data in its head, good work.
I reasoned along similar lines.
So if you're in there, are you still in the ship?
I exist primarily within the ship. For optimal control, this unit should remain within Normandy's broadcast or tight beam range.
Are you planning to take that body somewhere?
Normandy's weaponry is not suited to every combat situation. This platform could provide limited fire ground support.
You mean you could come with us?
Correct. This body could accompany you to areas the Normandy cannot reach.
Before we do that, I need you to guarantee this mech doesn't have any more surprises in it. Run whatever tests you can. Then we can talk about using it in combat situations.
One moment. I am running trials. Complete. I can send you a full report if you wish. However, my first step should be restoring functionality to the Normandy to reassure the crew that all is normal.
Just don't be surprised if the crew is a little wary of your new body. It was shooting at them a little while ago.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
On that, we can agree.
And everybody's gone. Oh, no, no, shortcut through the lobby. All right, back upstairs. Something suspicious.
Commander, are you all right? It was fairly intense up here. I can only imagine what it was like down on that moon.
I thought you'd be more concerned about Edie.
Edie is a huge asset to this team. If she'd told me about her plan to obtain a body, I'd have volunteered to help.
I do not wish to force a conflict of interest between our friendship and your duty.
I'd have preferred a conflict of interest to a hard restart of half our systems. But thanks, regardless. While you're here, though, I found something while scanning Alliance channels. Grissom Academy is requesting help. The Reaper invasion front will hit them soon.
I thought the war would close most schools.
Grissom Academy is more specialized than a normal school. It's home to some of the smartest students humanity has to offer. Their Ascension Project is the best training facility in the galaxy for human biotics. It's not an average school. They might even be doing work for the Alliance.
What can we do?
A Turian evac transport responded to their distress call, so normally I'd say we don't need to do anything. But something sounded off in the Turian signal. I had Edie perform an analysis. It's fake. Edie thinks it's Cerberus. She said the fake Turian signal was similar to the one that lured you to a collector ship?
Long story.
In any event, whoever faked the signal wants us to think Grissom Academy's being evacuated. But I believe they're still in danger.
Good catch.
If this really is Cerberus, hopefully this operation is something worth investigating. It could be simple disinformation.
Trainer, good catch.
Thank you, Commander.
Alright. we'll go ahead and end this here. Let's check our email first. Alright, hello, Oak. Special Tactics Recon. Significant political powers of the Reapers. John Dumbau. Oh, man, he was dying when we left him. Alright, so we will pick up tomorrow and go save somebody.
I'm sure.
But I like the voltage warnings. galaxy map that we're hovering over.
It's like danger. Keep off, don't get any closer than this.
Anyway, we'll talk to you guys tomorrow, and we'll save the galaxy a little bit further. Anyway, thanks for watching, and take it easy.